New at noon, how do you like to pay lower property taxes? Governor Cuomo rolled out that idea today as he prepares to deliver his State of the State message next week. So how much lower and who would be affected? Our Capitol correspondent, Kimberly Howard, live in our Capitol newsroom now to fill us in. And I bet there's a lot of people waiting to hear about this one, Kimberly.
Absolutely, Liz. The administration says under this plan, more than 1.3 million homeowners across the state would get an average credit of $950. Renters also benefit. More than a million of them statewide would get an average credit of $400. Now, to qualify, the property taxes must be 6% or more of your income. Here's a look at how the numbers break down. Take a look. Under the governor's plan, homeowners who make less than $75,000 would get a maximum credit of $2,000. People making between $75,000 and $150,000 would get a maximum credit between $1,500 and $2,000. Those making $150,000 to $250,000 a year would see a max between $1,000 and $1,500. A lot of numbers here, but as for renters, here we go. Those making less than $75,000 a year would get 50% of the overage and see a credit of up to $500 here upstate. That would be $750 downstate because of the difference in the cost of rent. Now, those making between $75,000 and $150,000 would get between 40 to 50% of the overage with the same maximum credits. Governor Cuomo says this relief is vital to keeping people and businesses here in New York, where we are paying the highest property taxes in the nation.
Downstate, in absolute dollars, you have the highest tax counties in the United States, in absolute dollars. Upstate, as a percentage of home value, you have the highest property taxes in the United States. Percentage of home value means you're paying less than downstate, but compared to the value of the house, it's much, much more. And those are people with less income who cannot afford it.
Now, the administration says this proposed plan will fully be phased in after 4 years. It could save taxpayers nearly $1.7 million a year. The governor says this tax relief proposal will be the first item he addresses in his State of the State next week. You can see all of these numbers that we just broke down for you on our website, cbs6albany.com. In the Capitol newsroom, Kimberly Howard, CBS 6 News.